Scintillating start to this week's edition of NXT on USA, a number one contenders match in the NXT Women's Division. And Dakota Kai against former NXT Women's Champion Rhea Ripley with the O'Connor roll. Ripley able to power out.
Let's take a look at a moment before the commercial break. Rhea Ripley smashed Dakota Kai's face into the corner of the apron, but then during the commercial break, it would be Kai who would get the upper hand on Ripley, dodging out of the way.
Remember, the winner of this match advances to NXT TakeOver 30 2 weeks from Saturday, streaming live on the WWE Network to challenge Io Shirai for the NXT Women's title.
Dakota Kai finally having leverage over Rhea Ripley. The intensity on her face, struggling to keep Ripley down.
On the cover here, oh, rolled up, and Ripley. Wow, that was so close. And again, Kai going for that switch kick. There's a back kick right to the breadbasket of Dakota Kai. And a spirited affair, and of course, high stakes. Will Ripley try to become a two-time NXT Women's Champion, or will Kai get her first TakeOver title opportunity?
It looks like Rhea Ripley's about to make her opportunity.
A cravat, series of knees, snapmare takeover by Rhea Ripley, who dethroned Shayna Baszler for the title. Basement drop kick to the back of Kai's neck. Ripley is fired up.
That's the look of a woman on a mission. Wow, the strength of Ripley.
Ripley has her in that electric chair. Oh, smashes Kai to the canvas.
Again, Rhea Ripley scoring with that electric chair drop, but this time couldn't put away Kai.
Ripley has to be careful here. She has to keep her focus. She cannot get rattled in this moment. She is so close.
And Kai looking to prove that she doesn't need to hide behind Big Mommy Cool. Raquel Gonzalez, Kai can be mean and nasty all by herself. And what another crushing kick to the head of Rhea Ripley, and Ripley with the body shots and the right hand upstairs. An incredible battle. Oh, my goodness. Oh, and there's that scorpion kick, and it stung Rhea Ripley.
Kai's the number one contender.
Kai staking her claim.
While both of them have been battered and bruised. Pump handle here by
going for the riptide.
Ripley. Oh! Into the DDT. What a devastating counter by Kai. Can she make it count?
This is it! Into the mat.
Hey, Beth, you're not kidding. It was hard, face first, right into the mat for Rhea Ripley. I don't know how the nightmare kicked out of that one.
She is trying to clear out the cobwebs. Oh, it was Kai looking for the chiropractor instead. A big boot to the body by Ripley. And Ripley now setting up what appears to be the prison trap. The prison trap by Rhea Ripley.
Ripley trying to get those hands.
And Dakota Kai managing to escape time and again.
This matchup taken so much out of both of these young competitors. Rhea Ripley was struggling to lock that hold in.
And Dakota Kai throws a stab and a face wash to Ripley. Ripley in the corner. That knocks Ripley out to the apron, Tom. And I mean, this is a brutal, brutal affair.
It's a hard-hitting matchup, and it's all to challenge for the NXT Women's title against Io Shirai at TakeOver 30.
Final opportunities few and far between. Dakota Kai, Rhea Ripley, best of a precarious position.
Kai hoping to throw Ripley off the highest point of the ring to get the largest impact, hoping to keep her body down long enough to get that three count.
Remember, this is only the beginning as Ripley says, what the hell is Mercedes Martinez?
And the official never saw it, went to check on Dakota Kai as Kai went down.
A drive-by attack by Mercedes Martinez, and now Dakota Kai. Oh, they're gonna kick the GTK.
Acquisition of the Robert Stone brand just ruined Rhea Ripley's chance of challenging for the title again.
Guys, I am stunned at what we just saw.
Dakota Kai continues her rise, and she is now one win away from becoming NXT Women's Champion.
Unfortunately, this moment came earlier on. The referee did not see Mercedes Martinez come in to deliver the impact to Rhea Ripley.
And then setting up with this higher elevation for the GTK, Dakota Kai able to pin the former NXT Women's Champion. Talk of an assist for Mercedes Martinez, but Kai is going to take over.
Dakota Kai and Rhea Ripley wearing the vestiges of war. An intense battle, but it's not. What the hell is Martinez again? The match is over. And she doesn't have any business being here, guys, does
Come
she?
Come on! This isn't right!
Oh, the apron crash! And Rhea Ripley crashing to the canvas after all that Ripley went through in that grueling match with Dakota Kai. It's Mercedes Martinez rubbing salt in the wound.
Ripley's business with the Robert Stone brand isn't over.
The undisputed era is all business as they focus.